How precious was that grace of God, that first hour that I believed. Now I believe Jesus is my Savior, and my soul sure needs saving today. The devil is right on my shoulder. He's telling me everything I do is okay. Well, I stopped in at a roadside tavern just to have a social drink before I went home. Never know when a man may get lucky, and it's so cold and lonely at home. Now this good old boy sat down beside me, and instantly his story he did tell. He said, I'm running with a married woman, and I know my soul is bound straight for hell. He said, how precious was that grace of God, that first hour that I believed. He said, now I believe Jesus is my Savior, and my soul sure needs saving today. That devil is right on my shoulder, telling me everything I do is okay. Now she'll call me and tell me what she's wearing. Then she tells me what she wants to do to me tonight. She says her husband leaves her cold and lonely. Somehow that makes everything seem alright. Now I have this struggle deep inside me. What is wrong but feels so right? If she calls, I know I'll go running right back to her arms and sin tonight. He said, how precious was that grace of God, that first hour that I believed. Said, now I believe Jesus is my Savior, and my soul sure needs saving today. That devil is right on my shoulder, telling me everything I do is okay. I told that boy the good Lord is gonna bless him as long as he lets his conscience be his guide. I said, excuse me, I need to make a phone call. I need to call that little wife of mine. I'll call and ask her what she's wearing. Then I'll tell her what I want to do to her tonight. Never know when a man may get lucky. I believe Jesus is saving souls tonight. How precious was that grace of God, that first hour that I believed. Yes, I believe Jesus is my Savior, and my soul sure needs saving today. That devil is right on my shoulder, but I'm not listening to him today. How precious was that grace of God, that first hour that I believed. Yes, Jesus is my Savior.